Happy Friday, everyone. All right, for those of you who do not know me, my name is Joyelle. I'm one of the kettlebell instructors at the South Lake YMCA. Happy Friday. I'm excited to be doing kettlebell for you guys. If you don't have a kettlebell, that's fine. You can use a hand weight, a jug of water, a detergent bottle, or nothing. You could do swings with just like this, just using your arms, all right? So don't think you can't do the class without a bell. Whatever you do or do not have, put it to the side. And let's get warmed up. So we're gonna bring that right arm right. Left knee up, right knee up, left and right. Keeping that core nice and tight. If you wanna add that hop, please feel free, but you don't have to. Five more. Two. One. Swing those arms up to the right, left foot out, and then switch. Switch. For five. Four. Three. Two. And one. Right arm across, left arm across. Take it up and over. Across. And up and over. Three, two, one. Big arm circles back. And forward. Take those legs wide. Hands on those hips. Push that booty back and low and lunge it right and left. Five. Four, three, two, and one. All right, let's grab that kettlebell. Squat down to grab it. Let's continue to warm up with some swings. Legs are wide, bell's in that right hand. We're gonna swing that bell right and left, pushing that booty back and low and up through those heels. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Slow it down, nice and controlled as you slow it down. All right, here's our fun. This could be done with or without the bell. If you think the bell is too much, set it to the side, but what you're gonna do is right foot is facing forward. That left foot is pointed out. That bell is gonna be angled in the palm of that right hand. That core is gonna be nice and tight and that left hand palm is up. You're gonna slide that arm down and come back up. So it'd be the same thing if you don't have the bell. You're here, here. Okay, so you pick, we have two sets of each. So you could do the first set with it. If you think it was too much, you could always take it away or vice versa. Here we go. 10, use that core to stay balanced. 9, 8, 7, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Bring it up. Left foot is forward, right foot is out. Angle that bell in the palm of that left hand. So, arm is up, woo! Right hand is up, palm is up. Here we go. Reach. Two. Three. Four. Oh boy, I could already feel these. Five, I think I'm gonna regret these tomorrow. Six, or tonight. Seven. Eight. That's why I usually don't do them. Nine, I feel it. And 10. All right, stand it up. Legs are wide. Swings. Begin. Oh. I hope some of you felt that like I did. Oh, I'm afraid to do this. I'm not gonna walk tomorrow. That's all right, it'll help give us the excuse on why we want to be catered to on Sunday, right? Oh, I can't walk. Charles class. Oh, it's Mother's Day? Oh, yeah. Oh, what a coincidence. I just want the sun to shine. It would be like yesterday. Yesterday was gorgeous. Today feels like winter. Is anyone timing this? Counting. Five, four, three, two, one. So we are doing a second set, but if you felt that pulled a little too much on that inner thigh, drop that weight and do it without it, all right? So set it down. Left foot is out, right foot is forward. That left palm is down and that right arm is up and just be here, okay? Or if you wanna do five of them without it or whatever. Here we go, we've got 10, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Left is forward. Right is out. Angle that bell in the palm of that left hand and up. Right palm is up. Here we go. Reach. Two. You can only go here if you want. You have to go all the way down. Give me four more. Four, three, two, and one. Bring it in. Remember, grab water as needed. Oh, shake those legs out. All right, moving on.
Moving on.
Always squat down to grab that bell. All right, right arm swing. Only. Here we go. Left arm just goes along for the ride. I should have told you in the beginning, I have music on. You may or may not be able to hear it. Feel free to play your own music in the background. And as I said earlier, in Pilates class, same goes for this kettlebell class, that ID number will be the same ID number for the month of May. So screenshot it or whatever you need to, because that's what it'll be every Monday and Friday. Switch it left. The Y will be opening up on May 24th. Just the upstairs, like no classes yet. They originally said June 1st. I think that's already been switched to June 8th for classes. So just be on the lookout. In the meantime, we'll continue these Zooms. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Slow it down nice and controlled. All right, we are ready to move on. So we're gonna do some halos. You have two ways to do your halos. Option one is you could stand with those feet, hip width, together, wider apart, whatever you're comfortable with. And then you'll go behind and push it out, return it, and push it out. If the push out is too much, just do the halo, okay? Here's another option. You can balance on that left foot and bring the right up and take it around. Oh yeah, and out. The balance might be a little tricky, especially in carpet. I think it'd be better if you were on hardwood. Or you could even be here, okay? You wanna give it a try. Feel free. So let's see if we can do any. So balance on that left if you want, or plant both feet. Keeping that core nice and tight. Take it behind, push it out, bring it in, return it. Push it out, bring it in. Now remember, if you don't have a bell, you don't have a hand weight, you could still do this with a jug of water, or you can grab a can of soup. Three more. Two more. Give me one more. Just like this. All right, so when we do round two, if you did balance on that left, the next time you'll balance on that right, if you did it all. Woo! All right, right arm swing only, begin. Keep that core tight. Push that booty back and low, hinge forward, push up through those heels. Five, four, three, two, switch it left. And remember, even if you don't have a bell, you could be here. I'm so fancy. Woo. Sorry, I sometimes sing a lyric or two of the song. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and slow it down. Sorry, they were gonna cuss. Okay, if you balanced on that left, you're now balancing on that right, or keep that toe pointed here, or lift it up, or keep it planted. So, core is nice and tight. Here we go with that bell going behind the right ear. Push it out, we'll turn it back in. Push it out. Woo! losing it. Last one. Nice job. Set it down, shake it out. Moving on. We did our two rounds of each. All right, remember if you have any water, grab water. So, squat down and grab that bell. We're gonna have those legs wide. Keeping that core nice and tight, and that you're tucking that pelvis in, and you're gonna lower down. For those knees, just stay right like this, okay? So, bell's in that right hand. You're gonna pass under the left, grab it, pass under the right. Two more, one more, and now take that bell in that right hand, go behind the right, behind the left, behind the right, behind the left. Woo! Last two. Last one. And set it down. All right, let's get a little cardio burst in here, huh? So, you're going to do a jack, but come down here and then come back up. If you would like to stick to your basic jack, please feel free. All right, feet together. Check it out, and squat, and bring it back in. Two more. Oh my, last one. Ready? Regular jacks. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Trying to wake my son up. Oh, let's throw those jacks in there. All right. He's always like, it sounds like you're going to fall through the ceiling. He's in the basement. It's like a wake-up call, right? Okay. Back to the figure eight. Legs are wide. Bend those knees down. Make sure that core is nice and tight. That back is nice and flat. Bell's in that right hand to start. Take it behind the right, behind the left, behind the right, behind the left. Four more. Three. Two. One more. Hold it in that left hand. Take it in the right hand. Go behind the left. In the left hand. Go behind the right. Behind the left. Behind the right. Behind the left. Five, four, three, two, one. Nice. Set it down. Are we ready? Feet together. Remember, you could stick to your standard jacks. Otherwise, jack it out, and in, out, in, out, in, four, five, six, seven, going to 12. Oh, woo! Ready, one more. Ready, little jabs. 10, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Catch your breath. Grab water if needed. All right. Moving on. Squat down to grab that bell. All right. Here's what we're gonna do. All right. So, hold on to that bell. Handle faces you. I want you to press it up, take it behind the head, lift it back, and bring it down in front. Press it up, overhead, center, and down. Up, overhead. Make sure those elbows are pointing forward. Keeping that core nice and tight. Slight bend in those knees. Do four more. Three more. Two. That's one. Gotta get it right. All right, hold on. Hold it here. Up in the air. Pulse is up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bend it behind the head. Pulses here, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo, woo! I like that little added surprise at the end. Okay, swing day. Legs wide, both hands on. Here we go. Push it back and low. Push up through those heels. Both hands are on. Five, four, three, two, one. Slow it down. All right, last round. So, slight bend in those knees. Core is nice and tight. Press it up, overhead, ceiling, and down. We're gonna do five more. Remember the number five of the last one? We're gonna hold up. Four more. This is three more. Two. All right, this is the last one. Take it up, overhead, hold it back here at tap. Pulses, 10, up, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, one, take it behind the head. Pulses here. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it down. Woo! All right. Swings, we're going down. Here we go. Two hands on for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, One, slow it down, set it down. Nice and controlled when you do that. Grab your mat. If you don't have one, lay on your floor. All right. I know you guys all love these. We're doing side planks. So, with or without your bell, we're gonna be on our forearm, shoulder and elbow are in alignment. You could stay down here as option one, bend that bottom knee up here as option two, or all the way up as option three, and you're gonna angle that bell in the palm of that left hand or use nothing. So you pick, get into your position, take it up and hold. Remember, lift those hips and squeeze that core and breathe. Don't be sunken down here, push up. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, lower down. Set the bell down. Turn over on your back. We're gonna reverse plank here. So, on those forearms, lean back. Heels are down, feet are up. Dig those heels into that mat. Lift and squeeze the glute here. Abs are nice and tight, breathe. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, lower. Switch sides, left. If you use the bell on the right, you have to use the bell on the left, and if you didn't, then don't. You don't wanna be lopsided. Whatever position you wanna be in, shoulder and elbow in alignment. Here we go. Take it up and hold. Remember, press those hips up towards the ceiling. Squeeze that core and breathe. Woo! 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, lower down. I'm gonna try and get our two sets in. I know we're running out of time. So, back, reverse plank. All right, ready? Dig those heels in, squeeze that core, lift. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, lower. All right, right side, one more time. How about this time, no bell, and we're gonna needle the arm in. So whatever position you're in, left arm needles through and the head follows. Right back up to the ceiling. Needle. Three more. Two. One more. Bring it down, switch it over. All right. Take it up, needle that hand through for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Lower down. Unfortunately, we ran out of time. So, Oh, that's a good thing or bad thing, right? All right, so extend those legs out in front. Woo! Sit up nice and tall. I want you to cross that right foot leg over the left. Pull it in. You're going to hug it with that left arm. I want you to twist. Place that right hand behind you and look over that right shoulder. And bring it back center. Extend that right leg, cross the left over the right. Hug that left knee with that right arm. Left hand goes behind you. Twist and look over that left shoulder. Oh, this feels good. And bring it back center. Sit Indian style. We're going to drop that left elbow behind your head and pull down. Open it up and switch. And release shoulders back and down. Cross that right arm across your chest. Open and switch. Release, left hand down, right arm over. Right hand down, left arm over. Bring it center, inhale up and exhale. You guys did awesome. Thank you for starting your Friday morning with me. Come back and see me on Monday and everyone have a happy Mother's Day. Enjoy it, guys. Thank you.